know you sometimes wish that you could protect your builds with the highest grade of the best security in all of Buildabot. Well, boys, today we're going to be checking out a build that might just make all of Buildabot a safer place. So today we're here with Lava Flows, the mad genius that he is. He has created a working, functional lock in Buildabot. You cannot just go and crack this thing. It is absolutely insane. So, oh my God, dude, this... This actually looks so cool. Oh my God. Sup the lava flows. If cool. If you're cool, you would do it. I mean, his link is in the description. It's a very easy process. All right. The pins are definitely not 1950. That is definitely not the code. Definitely not. Definitely not the code. Oh my God, dude, this is so cool. All right, so yeah, if I sit down here, as you can see, I can just spin this thing. It might not work when there's two people. Oh, okay, yeah, there's pretty much a bit of a lag issue. Okay, so I'm gonna get to zero. 1950. Let's see if I can do this. Ah, wrong way. 1, 2, 10. Okay, I think that's that. 19, 5. I did a thing. Ah! Did I mess it up?
Let me try.
I think I messed it up. I mean, I'm known for not being the brightest tool in the shed, so it's okay, man. It's okay. To restart, rotate it 3 times. Ah. Maybe that's why it didn't work. Of course. That's probably why I messed it up. Okay, 5, 0. Wait, oh, he's going all the way back. 5, and then forward, 0. Oh, I think he's done it.
No, it's stuck.
You did it wrong.
You will never get what's inside, noob.
It will be mine forever. Dude, imagine putting this on a vault in like your, I don't know, what would be like a good place? Like a bank build? Put this thing on a vault and ain't nobody getting in. Okay, so I'm going to rotate it 3 times. I'm going to listen to my man. All right, let's see if I can crack the code. All right, so let me actually have a quick peek inside of this thing to make sure that everything is looking snazzy. Oh my God, I can actually go inside.
This about, how about I do it first and you watch from another team, okay?
Oh my God, dude, this is so cool. This is such a clever mechanic. Like, I genuinely can't even believe it. Here, okay, I'm gonna go to a separate team and we're gonna have to watch him from a little bit of a distance. And the reason why is because Buildabot just doesn't really like lag that much. And yeah. But we have the power of Tom. All right, Tom, you can get a zoom out of that somehow. I did it! Oh! Look at that! Oh! Look at that! He did the thing! He did the thing! Wait, there's a thing over there as well. What is that? Oh my God. Okay, he's gonna try a different combination. This should not work! I'm pretty sure. Ooh, okay.
Again.
Dude, this is actually so sick. Like, it's insane to think how in Buildabot literally anything is possible nowadays. Look, he's doing the code again. I'm gonna come over and ruin his life.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. He's doing it. I'm watching from the sideline. Oh, he got it unlocked. Look at that. He unlocked the key. Dude, that is so sick. So, Waterman is no Padlock Man. Yes, Padlock Man. Subscribe to Padlock Man. So this right here is the actual, like, lock mechanic itself. And I think a lot of you guys should be able to figure out how something like this would work just by looking at it. Because the mechanic itself isn't overly complicated. Pretty much, yeah, as you can see, actually, I'm lost. This is so crazy. This is so cool. I felt like I totally messed it up by standing right next to it. But hey, it's fine. Here, guys, I think I can actually give you a bit of a comprehensive idea of how to build something like this in Buildabot. So yeah, don't worry about that. We'll do it in a little bit. I just need to unlock first. I need to become locked. Big man. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, so now everything is working perfectly. As you can see, everything inside of there is perfectly smooth rolling around. Wow, looking satisfying. It's because I get close to it. It's when I get close to it, it gets totally messed up. It's the way that Buildabot works, actually. What Buildabot does is it gives, like, server priority to the player that is the closest to the build. So, right now, he's closer than me, so he gets priority. But if I move closer than him, like, he pretty much loses his, like, control. Like, it's kind of dumb, but yeah. So, yeah, he just unlocked it. Pretty much, he just has to align the 3 of these pins right here with, or the 3 of these gaps right there with that big, long, chunky line there. And then it can unlock. Very, very, very cool stuff. Now, I need to become part of the gang. I need to be able to lock pick one of these pick locks. So, the challenge is now simple. Okay, so he said, try this one, Jesse, so you can actually see what you're doing. But I don't get it because this, there's no numbers. Oh, yeah, I got to press F again. Okay, so I'm going to try to do the first number. Okay, so there it is. Oh, my God, I've done something. Ah, they're both moving. Stop. Oh. Okay, I royally messed that up. Like that. Oh, I see. I needed to start from the front, not the back. Oh, I get it now. I get it now. He unlocked it right there. Here, I think he kind of slightly messed it up. But hey, that is so clever.
It's
I love this guy. He's so good.
Oh, that's the way it works. It's like with the bop, bop, bop. Oh, I get it now. Okay, so let's do the first number, which is 19. All right. No, I messed it up. Okay. Wait. I can do this. Okay, boom. Perfect. Okay. Now we... I did the thing. Wait. Okay, this is so clever. I'm not clever enough for this, so pick a lock. Okay, so you can see I need to align that gap with the other one. Boom, like that. And then all I need to do is line up the final one. And then with that, the lock has been unlocked! Yes! Oh, that is so clever. So the way that works is that the one wheel, pretty much like the box right here, they only let the wheel spin up to a certain point. But you can't like overspin it because you won't be able to just spin it back. Like, that's so clever. That's like how an actual lock would do it. Oh, wait. Okay, here's my friend Turtle. He just randomly joined the server, by the way. He has a broken hand.
Do you think you can lock pick?
Dude, this is so cool. And that's code number one. Code number one in place.
Can I do it with one hand?
Yes. Okay, come on. I'm almost unlocked. Yeah, I did it. Look, I unlocked the key.
Wow.
Dude, this is so cool. I've never even unlocked the real one. This is the real challenge. Okay, so it's going to be 19. Bang. 5. Bang. 0. Come on. Ah! I did not do it right. I messed it up again. Okay. Come on. 19. Come on. 5. Bang. 0. 0. Come on. No. Oh, I lined two of them up, though. Okay, come on. I can actually do this. I'm going to be able to do this. I got to be able. Okay, so I think the actual number got messed up because of the lag. Okay, Turtle needs to move a little bit. Okay. Sorry, Turtle. You were lagging the thing, man. You lagged the thing. Okay, come on. Okay, boom. Da-da-da-da-da. Boom. Lined up. Come on, the final one. There it is. And the key has been slightly messed up. But I almost... No, I did it. Yes. Dude, that is so sick.
I'm such clever man. No pixies.
All right. My friend Turtle is going to try to unlock this thing. Let's see how hard it is to figure out for someone that doesn't know how to do it. Wait, is he doing it right? Okay, he's just messed it up. Turtle, what are you doing, brother?
What do I do?
Come on, it's easy. I like your sword, brother. Turtle dummy. Oh my god, man. This is so cool. I haven't even unlocked it myself. All right, let me show you how it's done. Let the professional do what he does best. Professional lock picker, Jesse TC right here. Don't even worry about it. It's been done, did it. Okay, no peeky. I'm ready. 19. Bang. 5. Bang. I'm gonna go further back. I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna go all the way around to 5. 5. Boom. All the way forward to 0. Come on. Boom. Yes. There you go. That's how it's done, baby. Yes. How about that, man? Oh my god. That is the coolest thing ever. All right, guys. But with that, I'm going to be ending off today's video. If you haven't already, please go check out Lava Flows in the description. He makes insane stuff like this literally all the time. And also subscribe to me. We're almost at 1 million subs, and I would mega ultra ultimately appreciate it if you got me to 1 million subs. Like, that's like literally like a man's dream. Like, that's the craziest thing ever. So yeah, I'll see you on the next one, boys. Peace out, everyone. And bye-bye.